Hello kids, today we are going to see math trick for 9 tables and 10 tables. Okay, first we can see for 9 tables. Okay, I have written the 9 tables without the answers. Now we are going to follow the trick. Okay, so start from 0, right? 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, we are writing our whole number starts from 0, continuous numbers only. Okay, 0 to 9 we have written from top to bottom, right? Next, what we are going to do means writing these numbers in the reverse order. Okay, from bottom to top. Okay, whole number 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Clear? 9 table is the easiest of all tables if you know the trick. Okay? Okay, see? 9 ones are 9, 9 twos are 18, 9 threes are 27, 9 fours are 36, 9 fives are 45, 9 sixes are 54, 9 sevens are 63, 9 eights are 72, 9 nines are 81, 9 tens are 90. Okay? Next we can see the 10 tables, right? Okay, for 10 tables is very easy. It always ends with 0. So your answer will be, every answer ends with 0 only, right? Clear? Next, you are going to put the same this 1 to 10 numbers, okay? That is your natural numbers from 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. No trick is used. Okay. 10 ones are 10, 10 twos are 20, 10 threes are 30, 10 fours are 40, 10 fives are 50, 10 sixes are 60, 10 sevens are 70, 10 eights are 80, 10 nines are 90, 10 tens are 100. That's it. Okay, kids. Okay kids, up to this we have learnt our 2 tables, 3 tables, 4 tables, 5 tables, 6 tables, 7 tables, 8 tables, 9 tables, 10 tables. Okay, we have completed up to 10 tables using our math tricks. If you learn this math tricks, it will be very helpful for you to do the multiplication calculations and your division, simplifications, everything. Okay. From next video, we can start with our 11 tables, that is with your 2-digit values. Okay? Bye kids.